James Farher here from Internet Biz Uni, and in this video I'm just going to show you how to remove the powered by Shopify here at the bottom in the footer area of your Shopify website. Now, why you would remove this is that it allows you to keep the focus on your own brand, and keeping the focus on your own brand would be something I would think is a very, very important thing, because you set up a website to push your own brand and get it out there, so you don't really want anything to detract from that. So we're going to go to your Shopify admin area, and we're going to go to the online store area here, and then it's going to load up your current theme, and which is minimal in this case. I'm going to click on the actions drop down and go all the way down to edit languages. And when this loads up, you just type in the word powered here, this search bar, and it will bring up powered by Shopify here, and then you just click on the powered by Shopify text field and press the space bar once. Now if you save now, that removes it, but I also want to remove the this shop will be powered by Shopify from the password page as well. So just before I launch, people will see a password page, and I just want to keep the focus on my brand there as well. So now up to the top, and I'll save, and we can have a quick look. We'll do a quick refresh, and there we have it. Now the focus is fully on Internet Biz Uni, and that's it. Now, if you want to see more videos like this, make sure you subscribe to the channel, and I'll be talking to you soon.